Hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
Faith.
Faith, how old are you?
12 years old.
Wow. And where are you from?
I'm from Swindon.
Are you feeling nervous?
No.
Nervous and excited.
What did you think when you woke up this morning?
I was like, oh my days. Is this even real? I started pinching myself. Oh, this isn't real. I can't be doing this yet.
Got a great personality.
Can I ask you a question? Have you ever had moments when you've lost your confidence? I'm really curious.
I have lost my confidence a little bit with, like, a bit of negative energy from different schools, from,
yeah,
like, because... But my mum and my dad, they helped me get through that, which is why I'm here today. So...
OK, my darling. Well, good luck. This is your moment.
Thank you.
She's so cute.
Left a good job in the city, working for the man every night and day, and I never lost 1 minute of sleep. Yeah, right now worry about the way the things might have been. Big wheels keep on turning, round Mary keep on burning, and we rolling,
yeah,
rolling, yes, yeah, we rolling on the river, the river, yeah.
She's got fun!
Cleaned a lot of place down in Memphis. Pumped a lot of tanks down in New Orleans. But I never saw the good side of the city till I hit the ride in a riverboat with big wheels keep on turning. Rally, keep moving. Rolling, rolling. Yeah, we're rolling on the river.
David?
Yeah, it was all right. Faith, I mean, just occasionally, and it is very occasionally on this show, someone comes onto the stage, you think they are born to be a superstar.
Thank you.
You know what I love about you, Faith, is that I absolutely love your personality.
Thank you.
And you talked about the support you had from your mum and dad. Then you see the support you've had from 3,000 people. And just to give you a little bit more support, I'm going to give you one of those.
why Tina Turner's just come back. Then what I said, with you, you could sing the phone book.
My heart is beating.
Enjoy every moment.
Hey, Daddy.
Hello, Dad. Hey, well done.
Hey, amazing.
Thank you very much.
That was such an amazing audition.
That's amazing.
Thank you so much, Simon.
It's an absolute pleasure. Brilliant. I asked the question if you've ever had any negativity, because when I grew up, I had that as well. And the most important thing is they never get to you. And when you're as good as you are, you win. You know, it kind of gives you that strength and determination. So if anyone ever says anything negative, you remember this moment. Okay?
Oh, my God, that's so amazing. Thank you so much, Thank Simon.
It's an absolute pleasure to meet you both.
Thank you.
You will start.
Come on, well done.